plays in it right to the very end. Just couldn't get over the hump.
Yeah, and sometimes it just comes down to a couple of critical plays which you need to execute in close, ugly games.
Now here's Westbrook. Scoring-wise, he's definitely making his mark. Right now, he's averaging about 19 points a game.
Dwight Howard.
And Howard with the stuff.
That's a great find, as
Dwight
always.
Howard.
LeBron's finger on the pulse of the game.
And a chance to catch up on some numbers here. The hustle stats for the Lakers.
They're setting the tone early with their defense, keeping the pressure on and taking chances. And they've got a bunch of steals to show for it.
And also defensively, they've been able to cause some turnovers tonight. And that also builds confidence and gives you momentum. And you think back to that 2017
Howard.
Scouts assist trying from to poke holes in Tatum's game.
Westbrook.
But really, he just needed a little time to develop his skills and get stronger.
Here's Tatum following the basket by Dwight Howard. At the elbow, Horford. Pass to Williams. It's hauled in by Los Angeles. And without naming names, it feels like Tatum, you know, is starting to dominate other all-stars at his position.
And now his game is so complete. Regularly over 40% from three. He can drive it, post you up.
From Marcus Smart.
Extra on that one, fellas. Nobody's stopping that.
When he comes in there with that tomahawk, that's just too much force.
And the story here, Kevin, early on is how well they shot the basketball.
All right. Look who's coming on onto the court. Come on and get loud. Here are the Celtics dancers.
About 3 minutes gone in the first quarter. Richardson with it.
Lakers
guarded by Monk. And the foul by Carmelo Anthony. That's his first foul.
Personal foul. First team foul.
Outside Williams.
Remaining in the first 2 minutes.
Outside Tatum. Six on the shot clock. In the corner, it's Richardson. And when you look at the regular season, Chris, was there a part that was more difficult at the start, the middle, the end, where?
Yeah, Kevin, the physical toll, I think around All-Star break, that's when it gets the hardest. It's good moving the space after, you get refreshed, and then you're ready for the home stretch.
Now Schroeder, after the missed three from Malik Monk. Tatum gets the bucket.
No second thoughts from Tatum, ready to fire.
Here's Westbrook. That's his second
Russell
shot. And his second basket. He's 2 for 2.
And now you see them starting to really work the ball inside.
.102 left to play in the first quarter. The baseline J. And it's Schroeder missing.
Oh, their movement is good, and they get the ball into the right hand. Now, usually,
LeBron,
he drops those in between jumpers.
Their play on both ends has been superb. We'll see if they can maintain the momentum.
Yeah, we gotta be careful. It's still early. They've expended a lot of energy, but they've also built a nice cushion here.
Now, here's Tatum. His last outing, he had 24
points. Los Angeles foul.
And there's the call on it.
Howard.
That's his first foul.
That's his first
foul right off the bat.
Second team foul.
First one so quick.
Lakers substitution.
So both teams making some changes here.
And the one thing we know about DeAndre, he's a presence at both ends of the floor. He protects the rim on D just as much as he punishes it at the offensive end.
To end the run, it's good.
Dennis.
Hey, let me just say this. You're not shit not playing on-ball defense. You're actually fucking garbage.
Schroeder.
Into the lane. Horton Tucker. That's good.
Horton Tucker.
I like their focus coming in. Terrific execution so far.
Going for the jumper right off the bat. The juggernaut's an impressive early lead.
And no doubt they'd love to see him get a lot more.
The end of the first quarter with the score.
That deficit will go away quickly if he does break.
All
and
right.
So it's Los Angeles.
Coming on out to the court. Come on and get loud. Here are the Celtics dancers.
And if you're just tuning in, we've got a wide margin on the scoreboard, but plenty of time left for a comeback. And guys, the Lakers are pretty much in control here.
They came in on a mission, razor-sharp offense in that first period.
Yeah, and now they got to find a way to keep it going, keep growing that lead.
Round with it, and it's Howard picking him up. Shots good by Williams.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside, getting good shots.
Smart.
And the foul on Marcus Smart.
Personal foul.
That is his first foul of the game.
Foul. Now into the lineup, Ellington.
His last outing, 16 points for him. Pass to Howard. And stolen by Horford.
Things that other bigs simply can't. Horford, a phenomenal passer for his position.
And an area that's often underappreciated for Horford, he's a fantastic passer.
Nothing flashy. Great vision in the post or at the top of the key. And he just keeps it moving and finds the open man.
Here's Reeves. Gets a hand on it.
Oh, he's a solid shot blocker now, thanks to his timing and great anticipation skills. It's not easy scoring on
Horford.
And if you're the guy who has to guard him, it is never going to be an easy night for you.
To the middle. Howard.
Dwight Howard.
The bucket coming off a perfectly placed assist. Howard's got 8 points.
Really can't foul
Howard to get this kind of position. He's confident in his ability to score.
That's his second personal foul.
And keeping us up there from the sideline, let's swing it over to David Aldridge.
Thank you, Kevin. Anthony Davis, of course, is a superstar at both ends of the court. LeBron James says his ability to guard anybody on the floor, 1 through 5, take the challenge to guard on the perimeter, and continue to protect the paint. It's hard to score on him. Guys.
PA, he is a lead in every way. So you thank you. Westbrook drives in. That's in there. Anthony with the assist. 6 points for him.
The defense probably had a plan for Westbrook's drive, but he's so dynamic.
Beautiful job closing the gap here. Let's see if they can sustain this run.
It's not going to be easy, but they've come this far. They're right here.
Here's Westbrook.
That's Westbrook. His
fourth basket of the game, and he's only taken 4 shots off to a good start.
Physical defense possible. They could have called a foul there, but Westbrook, he's a beast. He just plays right through.
Tatum wide open, he fires one. And the Celtics hit again from deep.
Yeah, great outside shooting, really fueling this run. And not allowing the shooter even an inch of breathing room on that.
Yeah, exactly, you stupid bitch. You start playing on-ball defense, you can't do shit. You're fucking garbage. Yeah, make all the fucking changes you want. Make all the fucking changes you want, you piece of shit. What'd you say? Say it again, dumbass, because the moment you start playing on ball defense, I went on a 20 fucking point run. You fucking suck.
Anthony's shot is off. And so Brown will bring it up for the Boston Celtics. Following this game, they'll hit the road to challenge the Pacers at Pacers Arena in Indianapolis. Down to the first half of a 2-game trip. And so many incredible talents in the game today, Chris. Is there one play you enjoy watching the most right now?
I can't pull on Kevin out of the whole NBA.
Wong, Hernan, Goldman.
Let's see. Let's start with Durant, Harden. Let's go to LeBron. Let's go to Kyrie. You want to go to Spider Man up there in Utah. You can take me down to Giannis. And
Malik Monk.
Freak 3 points. Should I keep going? We got some great players in the league, man. It's in great hands. I'm a fan of them all.
Here's... You're absolute fucking shit.
Drops in the layup for two. And the Celtics leap by two.
Oh, tricky handles there by Smart, keeping the defenders off balance.
A shot by Anthony. Nobody around.
Carmelo.
And that comes off the assist by Russell Westbrook.
Yeah, he's shown terrific control of the pace and the rhythm of this offense. So unselfish. He's doing a great job creating for others and making pinpoint passes.
Celtics foul.
And there's a whistle. Yeah. That is on Hernan Gomez. That's his first foul.
That's his first personal foul. Second team foul.
And 101 left to play here in the second quarter.
Brent Williams.
The drive by James. Launches a three. And they double up James. Anthony. Kicks it out to James. They get it back. Anthony right side. Lakers working the ball around now. They double him with Horford. Just 5 on the clock. 3-pointer. A shot by Anthony, no good. Austin trailing on the wing run. Pass to Nesmith. Brown outside. Machine with the drive.
You gotta love how Brown finishes strong, driving fast and hard to the cup for the rim rocking jizzy.
In the corner, it's Monk. Jalen Brown has been leading the charge for Boston. Second half of basketball upon us. We may be in for an exciting finish based on how close of a game it's been so far. It's a close game here in Boston. Brown jams it in.
You can't teach that. Brown just showing off his incredible dunking ability.
And for everything he provides on offense, assisted Chris, by defense is just as
important. Strong, tough, quick twitch athleticism, and he plays with tremendous pride.
Now here's Williams. Makes it off the glass. Williams has got the lead up to 3 now for the Celtics.
You've got to give a lot of credit.
His first
no
personal foul.
Big deficit,
first team foul.
They still kept their poise and went to work.
Shooting
he's
for
getting his
Los
first
Angeles.
Free throw attempt of the night right now.
Russell Westbrook.
Chris, fitting right that Russell Westbrook began a charity called the Why Not Foundation. Because that sort of sums up his attitude on the court.
Now who's guarding Jason Tatum? Tell me.
Why not? Yeah, he's always been fearless, and there's nothing he can't do on the court, period. The Russell's charity, you mentioned, the Why Not Foundation, does a lot of great work with young people in our at-risk community.
In the corner, Tatum with it. And stolen by LeBron. Right side, Westbrook. Pass to Monk. Got a piece of it. Howard, good.
Dwight Howard.
Howard's got 10 points.
It's a great move, and he catches the defense completely off guard.
You'd like to see a little more energy coming out of halftime with the defense.
Back to Smart. Off target from outside.
Something that's kept this game close is the fact that the rebound stats for both teams are almost identical.
Such a consistent night for him from the field. Whenever they've needed him, he's been their safety valve.
Here's Brown, following the basket by Malik Monk. And the dunk by Brown.
We see the confidence for him offensively. First, he was taking over stretches. Now he's taking over games.
In the corner, it's Monk. Right side, Jordan. Pass to Monk. He's looking for Jordan and finds him. And he makes that one.
Jordan's
got his first bucket of the night.
Monk.
Yeah, we all know Monk likes to shoot, but their great decision. Give it to their open team.
Now, here's Brown. He's covered by Westbrook. Sweet move. It's Brown with the drive. And Brown throws it down. 7-lead changes now, and we're just in the third quarter.
Yeah, frustrating for a coach, but it's great to watch as a fan.
Yo, fellas, you feel that? It's like Boston, a mini earthquake when LeBron slams.
And your Celtics dancer.
Celtics on offense. It's a one-point game. Schroeder looking over the floor. Pass to Williams. An easy 2 points on the layup.
Williams
has got his first basket.
Just focusing on the task at hand. That's all you can do.
Oh, you know what it is. One play at a time. That's got to be the mindset, especially in such a tight game.
Here's Horton Tucker. Looking at his point production, he averages almost 11 points a game.
There's an intensity to Richardson's defense. He puts full effort into it. Loves being that thorn in the side.
Neesmith can't get it to go.
Even for a player who's not a three-point specialist, I mean, that's a shot you've got to knock down.
Pass to Anthony. James right side. Here's Jordan. Bucket is good.
DeAndre Jordan.
Jordan's got four this quarter.
And the shooting percentage Jordan records from here is insane. And if you get him the ball in his line,
his first.
And on our sideline,
foul.
Our reporter David Aldridge.
First team foul.
Thank you, Kevin. The Celtics at made the line. Eastern Conference Finals in three times over four seasons. But last season, injuries and COVID protocols knocked them down a peg. Ownership and
Los
management
Angeles
are patiently staying the course. The youngster and talent, this team Celtics still has room to improve from within. Guys, back to you.
Now their upside and a lot of people's view remain. David, thanks. The Lakers trail. There's 53 seconds left here in the third quarter. Pass to Horton Tucker. Now here's Jordan. And pushing it up, here's Boston. Brown's got the ball. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
The ability of Richardson to instantly elevate your team's play is incredible. He can score, he can facilitate, Whatever you need to succeed.
Josh.
He misses the fifth.
At the line.
And Greg at 6'5 and 200 pounds. Not the most imposing frame for Josh Richardson, but he is a quality defender.
Well, a lot of it is between the ears. I mean, the plus wingspan helps, but it's that competitive will that enables him to hold his own.
Offensive foul.
In the foul on Avery Bradley.
Avery Bradley.
That is his first foul of the game.
That's his first personal foul.
That's a couple of very shaky possessions in a row. One turnover right after the other.
About 3 seconds between shot and game clock. They double him with Jordan. Schroeder with the ball. Shot clock at 6. Richardson outside. It's hauled in by Los Angeles.
And he thought he had a clear path to the hoop, but the defense didn't give up on that play and cut him off.
And we've reached the end of the third quarter. Just a terrific game so far.
To the court. Come on and get loud. Here are the Celtics dancers.
And I know I speak for all of us when I say that. Get to see what kind of news awaits us here in the fourth quarter. And it's Bradley with the ball for the Lakers. After this one, they're off to Sacramento to take on the Kings. Matchup falls in the middle game of this three-game trip.
DeAndre Jordan.
Lakers working the ball around now.
Two.
And the dunk by Jordan.
Oh, nice look by Bradley. Moving into the open man.
Back to Horford. And the dunk by Horford.
Nothing soft about the putback there.
And why chance it, right? Take the dunk if you've got it.
Yeah, guys, where was the box out? No excuse letting him roll that freely on the glass.
Tries from 7. Bank shot.
The Los Angeles foul.
And there's the call on DeAndre
Jordan.
That is his first foul
of
the game.
First personal foul.
First Celtics with the lead.
Coming onto the floor for the Celtics.
Here's Schroeder. Avery Bradley pulls it in. And the Lakers with possession here. Inside, Ariza. That shot missing. Some solid defense from Brown. In the corner, it's Richardson. The shot's good. Brown making the play. Richardson's got the lead up to 5 now for the Celtics.
A graceful range shot by Richardson. And it makes finding holes in the perimeter. Look rather easy.
Kicks it out to Bradley. To the inside. Here's Jordan. Well, time pass, and he goes straight to the bucket for the layup.
And that's 10 straight points in the paint. The defense, nowhere to be found.
Brown wide open. He fires. And the Celtics hit again from deep. And what's your take, guys, on the hustle sticks for the Celtics?
They played a heads-up brand of basketball this entire game, and they got the steals to prove.
Yeah, but also, they haven't missed a beat in terms of their fast-break game.
Los Angeles
equally as effective all night.
Coming on to the floor for the Lakers.
Here, so let's catch up with David Aldridge.
All right. Look,
thank you, Kevin. During
the
last break, got to listen in on the Dokas Hubble with his team. He said, keep grinding. We're in good shape. Things are always going to go perfect. Don't let that slow you down. Look, just stick to what got us here. Kevin, we'll see if we can build on this lead.
Thanks, David. And the foul called on Russell Westbrook. That is his first foul of the game.
That's his first personal foul.
Celtics leading
second
by 6.
Foul.
It's Brown on the wing. To the paint. Here's Horford over Howard.
Look at the hard-nosed defense. I mean, Howard just makes an effort to contest every shot he can.
Malik Monk.
Knocks down the three ball.
Three.
You got to love how fearless Monk is. He loves being the guy to take big-time shots.
Now, here's Richardson. And here's Brown outside. And again, Boston with the triple.
And This is the game plan for him, and he's a big part of their floor spacing. But when he's hitting from range on a consistent basis, it makes everything easier. And he shows us all like a breakaway rim. What's in there?
He almost brought the whole thing down by hanging on that ball.
Substitutions for the Celtics.
Robert Williams through the fourth quarter here.
Marcus Smart. 2 minutes remaining in the game. 2 minutes.
Outside Horford. It's Brown on the wing. Six to shoot. Back to Horford. The Celtics need to get a shot off.
Athletic play from him, showing off his manhood.
Horford.
In the corner, it's Monk. That's good, and so Westbrook comes up with the assist.
Wow, look at the damage this young man is doing from deep. And there's another. Right when they need it the most. And he's getting all his points from
Marcus Monk.
You love how Utah has risen to the challenge throughout this one.
Yeah,
it seems like when one team scores, the other comes right back with a bucket.
Here is Tatum, following the three-pointer by Carmelo Anthony. John Lowe. Here's Horford. And it's LeBron James with the rebound. The Lakers trade. It's Carmelo Anthony on the wing. And trying for the go-ahead basket. It doesn't go in. Seconds left here in the fourth quarter. To the paint from eight. Back door. He's called moving by Boston. And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line.
That's his first.
Wow, more professional ace before. I like him getting inside and using his strength to force the issue.
And so he drops them both. It's a 4-point ball game.
Those are big. Turns into a two-possession. Man, when the ball's in his hands, that's as high percentage as it is. It's just a fluke.
And here's Brown outside. And they double up Brown. He's looking for Williams and finds him. And stolen by LeBron.
Can't waste any time here. And you're right, they desperately need a bucket.
Good game, you bum ass bitch.
In every second, Matt.
It's tipped and stolen by LeBron. Goes up. Money!
James is great at staying alert on defense, pouncing on any opportunity he sees to swipe the ball.
Good game. Good fucking game. Good game, bro. You fucking stuck with so much balls. Look at that. Ooh, I know you slurp on balls. You're so ass.
And Brown is just the exception. Whenever he shows off his athletic.
All right. Look who's coming on onto the court. Come on and get loud. Here are the Celtics dancers.
And the Lakers call
Los Angeles. Angeles calls timeout.
They're trailing by 3. 1 second left in the game. Is what you're taking.
All right.
Only one choice here. They need 3. I'm sure he's going to sub in all of his best shooters. Under 2 seconds remaining. It has to be a
substitution for the Celtics.
They hope to tie it.
Later, bitch. See you later, bitch. His dumbass has LeBron fucking James. He took 4 fucking shots. That's how you know he's a fucking idiot.